To tie the Hendrickson dry fly, the hook I have in the vise is a size 12, and this is a standard dry fly hook. And the thread is uni thread. It's 8-aught and black. And I'm just going to start this fly out by attaching the string behind the eye. Carry my wraps to the center of the hook shank. Just remove the waste. And bring my wraps back half of that. And that'll give me my wing placement. And for the wing, I just have a mallard flank feather. And I've cut the center out, trimmed all the fluffy stuff under here. So I essentially have a V-shaped mallard feather. So I'm just going to take it, fold it in on itself, give a quick measurement, I want the whole hook length, so I'm just going to go ahead and use a soft loop, wrap it back, trim the waist at an angle, and bring my thread back up to where I first tied it in. Lift my wings, wrap directly in front of it, and that lifts the wings. And now I can just quickly just separate the fibers, put a few cross wraps in that direction. A few more over here. And that just gave me a rough, quick separation. Now I can take my thread and just put some quick bundling wraps around them. I can get my thread to cooperate. There we go. Well, I can do this side. I've trapped some fibers here up front. I'll just trim those. And now I have my wings. A rough separation and division. Now I'm just going to carry my wraps back. Cover up the butt ends of the wing material. I'm going to stop my thread where it hangs at the hook point. And I'm going to put some tailing material in. And that's some blue dun spade hackle. And I'm just going to take a group of fibers. I'm just going to cut them with the scissors. Measure it up, hook, shank, and length. wrap those in. And I don't need to trim the tailing fibers. Looks like they'll just wrap right in. And for the body of the fly, I'm using some Hendrickson super fine dubbing. And I'm just going to take a small amount of it. And I'll just pinch off some. Dub it right on the thread thin. And I'll make it thicker as I go up. Somewhat thicker. I'll go ahead and see where that'll get me. Like that worked out pretty good. And for the hackle of the fly, I have another medium blue dun rooster hackle. I'm gonna take it, trim out most of the bottom webby material, and I'm just gonna get about a quarter inch of that stem right there. Stripped most of the fibers off that. I can tie that in. Go ahead and wax my string to get some extra grip. Wax my thread. I can take that hackle, start my first wraps. Looks like I got three in the back. Three in the front. Bring my thread over. Trap the hackle stem. Remove the hackle tip. And right now I'm gonna take my half edge tool. Put some half edges in it. And then I'll take my whip finish tool, wax my thread, put four whip finishes in it, pull the thread tight. Trim the thread, and there it is, Hendrickson Dry Fly. Well, I hope you've enjoyed watching. I appreciate your views, and I'll talk to you soon.